Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will learn how to solve word problems related to multiplication. So let's start. First word problem is, a farmer packed 450 potatoes in one bag. How many potatoes does 7 such bags have? Let's see how to solve this word problem. Students, to solve any word problem, first we need to write the statements. So let's write the statements first. Potatoes in one bag equals to 450. And number of bags equals to 7. So to find total potatoes in these 7 bags, what we will do? We will multiply 450 by 7. To multiply these numbers, first we write them in columns. Now let's multiply. 7 into 0 equals to 0. Next, 7 into 5 equals to 35. So we will carry 3 to the hundreds place and 5 comes in the answer. Next, 7 into 4 equals to 28. 28 plus 3 carry equals to 31. So the product is 3150. Let's write the answer statement. There were 3150 potatoes in 7 bags. Students, if you want to learn more about how to multiply 3-digit number by a 1-digit number, then do refer to our separate video. The link to this video is here on the top and in the description box. Second word problem is, a bus that can seat 86 people makes 14 trips in a day. If the bus is full on all of its 14 trips, then how many people traveled by bus? Let's solve it. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. As I told you in the previous question, to solve a word problem, first we write the statements. So let's write the statements. Number of people in one trip is given as 86. And number of trips the bus makes equals to 14. So, number of people travelled by bus in these 14 trips would be 86 multiplied by 14. So, let's multiply these two numbers. Again, to multiply them, first we write them in columns. Now, students, this is a multiplication of 2-digit number by another 2-digit number. So, let's first multiply 86 by 4. 4 into 6 equals to 24. We will carry 2 to the tens place and 4 comes in the answer. Next, 4 into 8 equals to 32 and 32 plus 2 carry equals to 34. Now, let's multiply 86 by 1/10 or 10. For this, we first need to put a cross. Now let's multiply 1 into 6 equals to 6. Next, 1 into 8 equals to 8. Now we will add these two products. 4 plus 0 equals to 4. 4 plus 6 equals to 10. Carry 1 and write 0 in the answer. Next, 1 carry plus 3 plus 8 equals to 12. So the answer is 1204. Let's write the answer statement. 1204 people traveled by bus in 14 trips. If you want to learn more about how to multiply a two-digit number by another two-digit number, then do refer to our separate video. Again, the link to this video is here on the top and in the description box. Now let's see the next word problem. Price of one toy is rupees 605. What is the price of 9 such toys? Students, again this is the case of multiplication. Let's see how to solve it. First, let's write the statements. Price of one toy equals to rupees 605. And number of toys are given to us as 9. So, price of 9 toys would be 605 multiplied by 9. So, let's multiply. To multiply these numbers, first write them in columns. Now, 9 into 5 equals to 45. Carry 4 to the tens place and write 5 in the answer. Next, multiply 9 by 0, which is equals to 0, and add 4 carry to it. So, 0 plus 4 equals to 4. After this, multiply 9 by 6, which is equals to 54. So, the product is 5445. Let's write the answer statement. Price of 9 toys is rupees 5,445. Next word problem says, a package of balloon contains 95 balloons. How many balloons are there in 24 such packets? Again, students, you can see this is a case of multiplication. So, let's solve it. Let's first write the statements. Balloons in one packet equals to 95. Number of packets are given to us as 24. So, total balloons in 24 packets will be 95 multiplied by 24. To multiply these two numbers, first write them in columns. Now, let's multiply 95 by 4 first. 4 into 5 equals to 20. Carry 2 and write 0 in the answer. Then, 4 into 9 equals to 36 plus 2 carry equals to 38. Now, let's multiply 95 by 2 tens or 20. For this, we first need to put a cross. Then, 2 into 5 equals to 10. Carry 1 and write 0 in the answer. Next, 2 into 9 equals to 18 plus 1 carry equals to 19. Now, let's add these two products. 0 plus 0 equals to 0. 8 plus 0 equals to 8. 3 plus 9 equals to 12. Carry 1 and write 2 in the answer. Then 1 carry plus 1 equals to 2. So we get the product as 2280. So answer statement would be, there are 2280 balloons in 24 packets. Students, we have a comprehensive video on multiplication for class 3. So do watch this video. The link to this video is here on the top and in the description box as well. Our last word problem is, a shop owner buys 319 boxes of pencils with 32 pencils in each box. How many pencils does he buy? Let's see how to solve it. Let's write the statements. Boxes of pencils bought equals to 319. Number of pencils in each box equals to 32. So, to find total pencils bought by the shop owner, we will multiply 319 by 32. So, let's write these numbers in columns. Now, let's multiply 319 by 2 first. 2 into 9 equals to 18. Carry 1 and write 8 in the answer. Next, 2 into 1 equals to 2 plus carry 1 equals to 3. Next, 2 into 3 equals to 6. Now students, let's multiply 319 by 3 tens or 30. For this, we first need to put a cross. Now let's multiply 3 into 9 equals to 27. Carry 2 and write 7 in the answer. Next, 3 into 1 equals to 3 plus carry 2 equals to 5. And then 3 into 3 equals to 9. Now we will add these two products. 8 plus 0 equals to 8. 3 plus 7 equals to 10. Carry 1. Then 1 carry plus 6 plus 5 equals to 12. Again carry 1. And then 1 carry plus 9 equals to 10. So we get the product as 10208. And the answer statement is, the shop owner bought 10,208 pencils in 319 boxes. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.